months ago when Alpha Church reached out to us after paying $18,000 for a brick job that was never finished. Well, former brick mason saw our stories and got involved. Telling our size media level arts joins us now with more on this, what turned into a community effort.
Yeah, it's really awesome. It's been more than a year since the Friendship Baptist Church started this whole process. They first reached out to us because the original contractor didn't finish the job, and what was complete had to be redone. Since then, local brick masons have stepped up, and they're working on getting the job done. Brick by brick, Friendship Baptist Church is getting rebuilt.
The good law sent me some good brick masons.
After a local contractor did not finish the job,
just keep holding it down.
Eddie Britt volunteered to fix it, but he was alone.
I am so happy to see this last course going, but
Britt was worried about materials and hoped to finish the job by November.
And I saw this story.
That's when George Nugent saw our stories and started making calls.
It was in my heart to contact these guys as a call to action. They all just came together and make it happen.
He's a former brick mason.
That's the right thing to do, man.
And showed up Saturday with a team of volunteers.
You still can't believe it until you see all these guys strung all the way down this 130-some-foot wall.
They got right to work.
We probably laid over 5,000 bricks just the other day.
This project is now coming together faster than Pastor Gregory Norris had hoped.
I was overjoyed. Just didn't know who was going to show up.
And he's encouraged by the show of community support.
You guys just have done something that I could have never done. You've reached so many people, and I believe this is going to be the beginning of something great.
As the work continues, he's reflecting on the moment.
I'm really touched by the generosity of so